with that arm and not even realize it doesn't have one.
Yeah. So in a way, it comes down. You could look at Natasha, the character, as being just so hyper focused on the mission that the pain doesn't matter.
Right.
It doesn't have this additional connotation of like, oh, man.
Whoa.
More about, is this keeping me from continuing this mission? Is this stopping me in any way? No, it's not.
Right, so there definitely does appear to be more to pain than just the sensation of injuries.